Okay, to test out the K2 today, we're going to launch in a rainstorm on water skis from pavement. Yeah, in the rain on water skis on pavement. It's a K2. What could go wrong?
Are you flying too?
No, I'm going to be ready to save your butt. It's my plan. Okay. Yeah, unless you want me to go up
that plan
and
better.
I could videotape from the air.
What's that?
Do you want me to videotape from the air?
It would be cool, but it would be good to have that safety factor.
Because I'm going to actually take my shoes off and be ready to jump in.
Okay.
Is what I was thinking.
Okay, yeah, that might be a good idea, because if it works good, we can do it as many times as we want.
Right. Yeah. I mean, I'd love to get some videotape from the air. This is the Super Dell edition.
Dell.
Check this out. Hey, Hoop. Here we go. We're making good use of the of your previous glider. Over there, and I'll set y'all up.
No, I can go. I can make it over there.
Oh, you can roll it.
Okay. Let's see.
I'll push
you. Let's see how versatile they are.
Yeah, baby.
Oh shit. Okay, just flip it up. Okay.
What happened?
Flat top, baby. Here, sit up.
I thought he was going in for sure.
He's skiing on one ski. There's something following him.
$2! I want my $2!
Well, okay. Here's where I get to earn my money today.
what I planned on doing anyway. I figured it was him going in, not just the ski. Okay. Man. Got socks on.
Hey!
Dude! He owes me for this. Ah! Holy crap!
I didn't get the jump on film. Can you jump back in?
Yeah, whatever. Holy crap. There's huge rocks. I could have landed on a rock.
You owe me big time. That water is freaking cold, dude.
Why did that get come up?
You're good. Well, hey, it was up. I didn't touch it.
I know. It's up. It was weird. It just like...
Or wait, no, that's down.
That was insane, dude.
I know. It was going good until I lost the ski. I don't know what happened.
That's weird. The binding is locked in. It, you know, it looked like you just caught you like you
I
got a little
school. Yeah,
you caught,
like
an
caught an edge
and it just ripped it off.
Yeah. We should get the mud off though, because there was a lot of resistance. I thought the water would clean off the mud better than it did, because there was a bunch of mud.
How'd you get mud on it?
Well,
though?
I was over there testing to see if you could, you know, if you fell in the water, that you could just and just release.
Got it. I see.
So at first, when I sat down, I know there was a whole bunch of mud. Well, I think there was, anyways.
That probably. Well, that's weird.
Because when I first sat down, it was really sticky. It wanted to take my skis and just really.
Oh, and suck them back.
Yeah, and then it kind of went away. But I think we were just
washed off the mud.
I don't know. I was just kind of getting warmed up to it. And
that looked really freaking cool. How'd it feel?
Pretty good. You try it.
I'm soaking wet after I retrieve somebody's ski.
I know. I apologize. That's a true friend. I figured I was going to be... Seriously, I thought I was going to be landing and going... I was going to go get it.
Dude, but, that was awesome, though. That was the freaking coolest thing ever.
Well, let's get some dry clothes on you.
But
you try
were you
it.
Able to support the weight?
Yeah.
Once you turned and went with the wind?
Well, I could do it going forward too. It's a little weird because you kind of want to, when you get more weight on it,
yeah,
you kind of want to lean back and get your ski out in front of you.
Because of the
drag? You know, when you have a lot of, there goes the fire store.
Yeah.
I wonder if that was for us.
I wouldn't doubt it. Somebody crashed in the lake.
But... Yeah, there's a bunch of resistance, so you want to really...
So there is quite a bit of drag.
There was, but it kind of went away. I think it was because all the mud...
might have been just
the mud that was on the bottom. I figured I'd touch down and just take it off, but this mud has a lot of clay in it. Look at that.
Yeah, that's...
I'm surprised to still see that.
Duck pretty good. So after a bit, the resistance started going away?
It did, yeah.
And then...
That's why at first I was like, why is there so much resistance?
How much pressure did you actually... How much weight did you put in your leg?
Quite a bit, but it's you know, it's not really that smooth a condition, so it was kind of a little up and down. It wasn't bad, though.
So maybe 40, 50 pounds?
Yeah, probably
on your leg.
So you could, you could do more.
Right.
I could have done more, but then I lost the ski.
Interesting. Wow, it's freaking cool. Go do it again, dude. You got any more gas?
You gotta try it.
Well, I gotta go change my clothes. I'm soaking wet. After retrieving someone's ski.
But you can totally land out in the dirt.
I'll probably just land on that grass. Just slide to a stop.
This is a lot easier. Coming over that grass, you gotta drop over those trees and it's an embankment, and then you got a sidewalk and
But I'm super dumb.
Yeah.